so descriptions in the book. But Joe, behold the king of all the beasts on the face of the globe. Hermetically bestowed, it ferocious and bold. Stronger than King Kong, his eyes are red like dawn. Greater than Gorg on a Kraken, he's Leviathan. The water churns with a violent commotion. Upon inspection, his scales are laid in sections. Overlapping just like all of our defense and protection. He strikes fear and terror in the hearts of men. And if you battle him, you will not forget it. Never attempt to ever touch him again, or you'll regret it. His teeth are terrible, his jaws are very powerful. You cannot penetrate the skin of this animal. You'll never kill him with just slings and stones. Ineffective and strong on your spears and arrows. You cannot bring his nose, fire and steam from nostrils. If you jostle this colossal, then he might get hostile. They believe these proportions describe dinosaurs that lived among men, such as Brontosaurus. Sacred as dragons is how they're recording. Recorded through time and recultures are what's it. They believe these proportions describe dinosaurs that lived among men, such as Brontosaurus. Sacred as dragons is how they're recording. Recorded through time and recultures are what's it. Power and strength of behemoth, swinging his tail like a cedar log, head above the treetops. A herbivore who eats grass like an ox. He can never be caught, he lives in lakes and locks. Among the lotus plants and reeds is where this monster rocks. Just another unknown, like the Yeti and Sasquatch. Bones like bronze, he's the chief of the ways of God. No one can threaten him or catch him off guard. Storing apes of these fabulous beasts, from Hercules to the dragon, chase a battle for the golden fleece. I know it's hard to conceive what ancient people believe, and every culture agrees, from the Greek to Chinese. From feathered serpents with wings, the basilisk and the sphinx, the hydra, chimera, and the griffin and banshee. The dragons on the walls of Babylonian gates, plus all the legends round the world about creatures and lakes. Giant squids with the eyes the size of dinner plates. What you think? Do you think they can all be fakes?
We believe these proportions describe dinosaurs that lived among men, such as Brontosaurus. Sacred as dragons is how they're recording. Recording from time and recultures are what they believe. These proportions describe dinosaurs that lived among men, such as Brontosaurus. Sacred as dragons is how they're recording. Recording from time and recultures are what they believe.
So take your radiometric decay and your carbon 14 and just put it away. We won't be swayed from the truth by your nonsense. We will protest and request you change contents, and recognize that you built your claims on pretense, and admit that evolution is a myth of pseudoscience. Some scientists won't admit that being atheist could make them biased when interpreting the evidence. They think we're accidents, their intellect is arrogant. Many dismiss and neglect what is relevant, like the discovery of coelacanth, this living fossil in a fish market, tore in half the fossil record. Inconvenient for the seasoned professionals, like professors and professed intellectuals. Their observations gotta fit prevailing paradigms. A pair of pterodactyls probably went paralyzed, wouldn't believe it if they saw it with their own eyes. Hypnotized like the Holy Bible prophesied.
We believe these proportions describe dinosaurs.